Alright. Hey everybody, Frost Fuser, back to your update video for the week of April 17th, 2023. So yeah, today I'll get this video, and then tomorrow, on Tuesday, I'll be getting part 13 of the Lego Movie 2 video game. Then on Wednesday, I'll be getting part 14 of the Lego Movie 2 video game. And then on Thursday, I'll be getting part 15 of the Lego Movie 2 video game. And then on Friday, I'll be getting part 16 of the Lego Movie 2 video game. And then on Saturday, I'll be getting Barakor's G2 Season 1 Episode 3 Divided. On Saturday. And those are all the videos that will be out this week. And also, on Sunday, on the second channel, you guys will be getting Barakor's G2 Behind the Scenes Episode 3. So, yeah. And those are all the videos that will be coming out this week. On the main channel, and as well as the one video for this month for the second channel. So, yeah. So there is no Fridays for Friends video this week. And possibly even the next couple of weeks, because we just haven't been recording any at all. But I did, however, start editing Best Moment videos. So those will be coming out the next couple of weeks, because I've edited a lot of those. And I have to put those out. So, that's basically what we're going to be doing. But also, episode 3 of Barakor's G2 comes out this Saturday as well. Because I was like, since I've already posted the Fridays for Friends videos, like, both last week and the week before that. So it's like, might as well just release episode 3. Of Barakor's G2. And then after that, we have the next 3 months. Well, maybe even four if I release the full season movie of the full season of Barakor's G2 of season 1, which will also be its own thing after I release all the episodes. So, yeah. Also, Ant-Man the Wasp Quantumania is still not available on Disney Plus. And I feel like, I think news outlets were saying that, oh, it might come out on May 10th. May 10th? It's already been like 70 days. But, yeah. I did wake up around 6:50. I woke up around 6:50 to say hi to my mom and my dad and trying to wake up my brother. And, I used another one of my coupons, Jack in the Box coupons. So I went to the Jack in the Box one downtown and I got the Breakfast Jacks. Let's just hope no one took a bite of one of them. Let's just hope no one did. I think the one on, like, East Ave did that to one of our hash browns that I got, the 2 for $6.50 one. Oh, there's a truck coming across. Also, you might be wondering, it cloudy. So that means it gonna be raining. And also, it ain't gonna rain until, like, 6 p.m. So, like, yeah. Which is crazy how, like, it's spring. And early summer weather kind of like starts. And also, the next time my brother's gonna be don't got no work, like, we gotta like prime the rest of my masks, because I don't know how to work the airbrush, and the airbrush still needs to be cleaned, and we also need airbrush medium if I want to like paint the masks after they've been primed. So it's like, yeah. And it's gonna be crazy. But yeah. And overall, that's probably gonna be it for a whole week, I guess. But yeah, my plan for today is to get some videos edited, and I have to edit some videos for the TGO, because part 16 of Team Star Racing comes out this Friday on the Gaming Odyssey channel. So I have to stay up till 12 a.m. on Wednesday to schedule the video so it could go up on Friday. But yeah. And I think so far I feel like I'm now the only person that's posting videos right now, because I think Iron is probably busy with stuff, so I'm probably like, I mean, I'm busy with my own content, so yeah. And I try to, like, you know, gotta release content. Because sometimes when you're pre-recording stuff, it takes so long. And you gotta have, you have a catalog of videos and you have to, like, edit those one at a time. Same goes for TGO. I have to edit a couple videos at a time. Just so I can, like, you know, get shit done. So, yeah. Also, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 comes out in just about a couple weeks. I think, like, it comes out on May 6th, and I need to hopefully plan to see that. I could hopefully ask my friend Marley if he wants to go see it. But, if not, then I'm just gonna have to, like, see the movie all by myself. But yeah, also hopefully the Mario movie comes out on Peacock. Hopefully it comes out maybe soon, because I want to watch it. Even though I said it before, like, I would watch a shaky cammed version of the Mario Bros. Movie, like, on, like, F2 movies and stuff, but, like, yeah. I hear a lot of good things, and I hear that people think, oh, it's bad. But really, though, I think it's probably bad because people, like, hate Chris Pratt or something. Chris Pratt is not that bad. But, yeah. But overall, I'm very excited to watch these movies whenever they come out. Like, after theaters, you know? I mean, Phase 5 is supposed to... I mean, Phase 5 of the MCU did start. And we're supposed to... Like, I just hope we get fucking Ant-Man and Wasp Quantumania soon. I just don't want to wait, like, 5 months. To be honest, it's like, why do we have to wait, like, 5 months? It just doesn't make sense. It's like, why can't it just be... It's like, why can't they release it? Get it on Disney Plus the day after or something. It's just so weird. This is so weird. And I missed my opportunity to go see it. Because my friend Sophie was so busy, and we were just unable to go see it ourselves, you know? It's, like, crazy. But yeah. Also, I've been going on for 8 minutes. Holy crap. So yeah. I guess with that, I'm gonna go ahead and end this update video here. So, yeah.